Time to play with some clay.
A friend of mine emailed me by phone this photograph of a painting of Christ, and I love the way it looks. He's wearing a longer shift than I've got on him, but I think this will work out fine with what I'm doing right now. But anyway, I'm looking at the wrinkles in his the front of his shirt. This looks like he's got a pot belly, but it's not what I meant to do. And I'm looking at the sleeves as well. So, and by the way, he is carrying a staff. Not quite like the one I've got with him right here. But anyway, it's just what I'm going to be working on today. And I'm going to put my cell phone over here where I can control the recording. And I hope my GoPro works out on my head, because I've only got one other camera, because my other battery is dead. So I can't use the other camera. And I hope I don't make you sick by my head movement. I've got the hat. Let's see. I've got the GoPro on my hat right here. Just clipped it right on the front of the bill of my hat. And so I can use that to work with. Anyway, I'm talking too much. I'm gonna get busy. clay right underneath the light's real soft. Now moving away from the light for a few minutes. Should be perfect. Well, it's just a matter of playing around with it until the wrinkles look like they should look. Hopefully. I'm going to call it quits for tonight and come back tomorrow and look at it. It's always best to break off at a certain point. You don't want to get to a point where you start getting everything muddied. You want to get it to a certain point where it looks okay, but you want to make sure by going away from it for about a day or a night. And that's what I'm going to do. All right, till next we meet, that's the clay as it is now. I'm glad I'm finally to this point because he's looking like he had chicken wings. All right, good night, everybody. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.